ready to go here at El Alcoraz in Huesca. My name is Derek Ray. With me in the commentary position is the Arsenal legend Lee Dixon. And no question, this ought to be a game that gets pulses racing. He's going forward well here. And there's the feed into the box. Snell. And the pass, a good one. Delivered into the area here. Making sure nothing untoward happened. Couldn't keep it. Douglas. Well, Farnby. That's a lovely ball. And they keep the ball moving. Oh, a vital interception. And a time for composure on the ball. Teammates in the middle. And it was credit. And a chance for him on the flank. The delivery. Well, no problems defensively. Ferdinand. Kawashima. Well, clattered up. What can he do from here? And a good looking ball. Played it short here. Douglas. Placed into the danger zone. Pretty routine there for the... Retaining possession proving difficult. And he favours the inside route. Able to close down the shot. Well, that's it for the 90 minutes, but this is not over, and two 15-minute periods of extra time to come.